勝は好まぬのだが。
いってらっしゃい。
力を我が身に刻んでみよ。
至れが舞い忍びます。いざ尋常に舞い散れ。おしまいです。
みなぎる
ます。
水素尋常に満ち
やるじゃん。あ、はあ。あたし、あ、プレイ。そうせや。はっ、はっ。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。せや。 Oh my god. Even though it's a D rank, that's still, I still made it. Only one more mission to go.
Nanigotomo. Norma ga owatte kara ga honban.
Hikage. Mai junbiru.
自信などくれんぞ。はっ。
I know why this one was so much harder, because with Daidoji I could just constantly stun lock. But that's it, right? That's the game right there. That is everything. No, it isn't. Why didn't I just get the trophy for completing all the reactions? Well, that's because... what the fuck? What is this now? Beyond... wait! I didn't see these. Wait, fuck, I didn't see these. Oh, son of a bitch. So apparently I wasn't even close to being done. We had these missions here. Which, if I think about it, I might leave these two as the last ones we do anyway, but I haven't done these ones yet. I didn't even know they fucking existed until I finished those two. So, god damn it, I keep thinking I'm close to being done, and apparently I'm just not. All this one's gonna be is fighting the rest of the Yoma enemies.
Mm-hmm.
these rain bastards. Stop! Man, what the fuck? Dickheads! Motherfucker! Are you kidding me? You're fucking— oh! Alright, fine. Let me fucking get up. God, the fucking 5v1 with the Heavy Joe battle thing, it just pissed me off fighting all the Heavy Joe girls as Rin, because for some reason it would just— it didn't go as easy as it should have. Even though I know the reason, Now knowing that I wasn't actually even close to done, didn't do this in the order I would have liked it. I'm just fucking blind as a bat, I guess. I don't know how to regain it. I don't know. I'm gonna go in this next mission in frantic mode because I'm sure I could. Maybe? It's probably too strong. I don't know. Just gonna find out. Is this where they put the blue health bars in for the actual, like, main game and not DLC? Because DLC went all the way to blue health bars. This is where they put the blue health bars. It shows them the true strength of Yumi. Can't see, asswipe. Oh my god, it's over. It's just over. I'm just fucked. Yeah, and then you're gonna do that, which wastes all my efforts. What do you mean you're not getting hit? What the fuck? Why did you do that? God damn it, I hate it when you do that! Oh, I'm fucked. You gotta hit her, Yumi. Ugh, god. Shit did not go to plan. Can we do that with Rin, or is Rin's gonna whoop my ass? I'm not even gonna try going frantic mode in there. I'm going to get my ass absolutely whooped.
夢、鎮魂の夢に沈みましょう。
いざ蝶と呼ばれる忍びたれ、
いざ鎮魂の夢に舞い散れ。
See, I'm already getting warped. Jeez, those hacks are so fast. I hate this fucking area.I hate that this is the main place you find her in. Did you even see a fucking thing? Huh? What do you- how do you parry a move that never happened? I'm pretty sure my attack animation was over by the time you parried. God, I'm trying to do something. Bitch, hate you so much. I'm just overly frustrated because I thought I really should have been done a few hours ago. Wow! You know, I'm also frustrated because I hate this fucking area and I don't like fighting her.God damn. Can't see shit half the time. Oh yeah, she hasn't even transformed yet. She's about to force me to. God. How the hell did I just jump off of her?What? You can't just parry the fucking wind. Transform. Transform. Get up!
Shinobi, dancing!
Anyway, what time is it? It's 12:20. I can definitely get all the videos edited, but I don't know if I'll get them all rendered. It's another problem.Not gonna kill her here because she's gonna transform. See? Now. Oh my god, you're kidding me. Get out!What are these frames? She has frames where she just can't even be hit after jumping? This shit. Fuck you. Are you serious? She just goes invincible for like half of my fucking shit. Or for some reason they just don't hit. What's going on in the fight? No damage being done here. Come on. I would really like to know what the fuck is going on here. Fucking goddamn it. It's definitely just me partially overreacting, and I know that. Fuck. God. Damn it. Stop! Okay, that part is... I am fucking justified with that bullshit. See, that shit fucking hits me. I can't even fucking see what's going on. I am very much done now. There. Now, can I have my platinum? Thank you, game. Okay, that's it. That's Sengun Kagura Burst Renewal. That's everything done. And now... I'm gonna get all this shit edited. And then tomorrow... What is today? I hope today is like... I hope it's like the 27th now. Like, it's 12 a.m., so I hope it's the 27th. Please don't be the 26th. God damn it. Every time you're looking forward to something, like you want something to come out, time slows so fucking fast. So, it just gets so slow. I want Honkai Star Rail so bad, but I gotta wait for October 10th. Okay? I get it. But here's the thing, I'm desperately trying to fill in the gaps with videos, because part of me doesn't really want to continue Tower of Fantasy for some reason, I don't know. I'm doing my dailies, but I just don't want to record it at the moment. I want to finish games, get stuff finished. I can finish Sonic Frontiers next. That is absolutely next. After that, I don't know what the fuck I'm going to do. Continue another game? I can't start something new at that point. There's no goddamn way I can. But, especially not something that's going to be grindy, and I don't think I have any other fast games. But anyway, that's pretty much what's going on. I am waiting for the 28th for the Sonic Frontiers update, the final update, which is going to give a new ending, new lot of shit that I stopped and waited for a reason. Which I was actually expecting to be at the end of the year, but it's here in September. So yeah. Tomorrow, and the day afterward, I guess I'm not recording. I'm just gonna be uploading these videos and doing whatever the fuck else I do. I'm gonna try to see if I can get Zach to help me with the final bounty targets that I'm trying to take care of in Tower of Fantasy. That way I can get that out of the way. And then continue. I mean, I know for a fact that once I do the final ruin on hard difficulty in Tower Fantasy, I just have to continue it. It doesn't matter what I do, I just have to continue it. Anyway, that's it. I'm gonna go get this shit taken care of. 'Cause every night I will see your light.